24 members on and still going strong. They've dropped into the Albert Dock in the middle of their successful Red and Gold tour to play a lovely song from their new album. It's called The Summer Before the War.
Saturday, bright as a bell, early and just for the ride. We took a trip cycling down to the sea, you and your lady and I. The sea and the shore, the summer before the war. Warm summer places where you could taste the country air, racing our shadows we'd fly. Chasing the slow trains, the last of an age going by. And we had a good time, we had some fun. It was time then, we all were young. One day at Whitsun, the sea and the shore. Before the war, young hearts and young souls, young minds to unfold, but knowing the untold somehow. One day at Whitsun, the sea and the shore, the summer before the war.
You without knocking your violin out of you. Simon Nicol, all of you, thank you. Your own lovely sound of folk rock, still going strong after what, 20 odd years?
22 years now.
20 albums. And this is your latest, Red Gold, Red and Gold.
That's right.
And you're on tour at the moment.
If it goes gold, we'll be out of the red.
I'm sure you're not in the red, not after 20 years. Listen, all the fans who come and see you on tour, are they very much the people who've been with you since the 60s, or do you get new ones too?
There's a sort of mixed element. It's a continually growing audience. We seem to encourage a certain amount of loyalty in the fans.
And
there are some people who've always known us and stayed with us. But on the other hand, I mean, we're getting a lot of young kids who can't possibly be judging the band with any kind of nostalgia, which is taking us as we are a working band.
And every year you have this big reunion at your home in near Banbury in Oxfordshire?
Yes. It's the highlight of our year is the Cropperty Festival, which is the 18th and 19th of August this year.
That's right.
And the winter tour in which we're immersed at the moment.
15,000 fans there last year, yes?
Yeah, well, give or take, yes.
That sounds terrific. Thank you all very much indeed. We're actually going to be hearing from them again later on in the programme, but first we're going to take
Maartin Allcock
with another number from their album, Red and Gold. This one's called Rosehip.
See you tomorrow.